don't get tired in the fourth quarter.
Hey, how many points you gonna drop?
How many points you want me to drop, bro?
Shit, I'm expecting 20 a game, baby.
20 a game? That's 20 easy, a game. Bro. Make that 30.
30?
Yeah.
Hey, if you don't know already, follow Lance Poggy.
Lance is Poggy.
Hey, man.
Follow me.
Shoot or shoot. So introduce yourself, name, age.
I'm Zach Deleon. I go to Towson University. I'm 21 years old, and I'm here to talk about basketball, man. I started playing basketball when I was 5 years old. I was in the Philippines. My brothers put me in a basketball league against a bunch of older dudes, like around like 10 years old, and I was like 5. Trying to have fun, and that's when I realized that I really love the game. I started taking it serious when I moved here from the Philippines back in 04. I knew I could be special with it, but towards the end of my shit, I got like real lazy and started to fall off with the love of basketball. For me, honestly, it's my escape though. Like, anytime I'm going into problems, every time I'm stressed, anytime I'm just like, I don't feel like myself, I go back to basketball and I know that once I'm on the court, I don't even think. I'm just playing. I just love it. I love this game. It just takes my mind off all the stress and all that.
Wavy Boy Productions.
Hey!
For the tournament, man, so we've been playing this league since we were like, what, 8 years old now? And now we're 21, still playing. And we haven't won a championship since I was 13. Good days. Shout out FABL. You already, that's a big family. Calvin and I played in that when we were like 8. Calvin and I have been playing together since we were young, and it's crazy to see him cross paths now while we're 21, still doing what we love. Back in the old days, we used to run shit, man. We won like 4 straight championships right after a drought. So now I'm trying to get back to winning.
Trying to regain our glory.
Let's get it, yo. Team Barley, yo. DMV, stand up. What's up? Hey.
One more.
I'm Pauly Garcia. I'm from Aspen Hill, Maryland. I'm going to Salisbury University. I'm transferring from Montgomery College. I'm about to be a sophomore. I started playing basketball when I was 4. Taking it seriously around like 14, 15 years old. I started playing, it was fun for me. I never really like thought of a future in it. I just always thought it was fun.
So what does basketball mean to you?
It really means a lot. It's like my peace. Like when I'm feeling down, I can just pick up a ball and just feel better. And it's taken me places I never thought I would go. I've met people just because of just a basketball. I've been to the Philippines, and I've been to like St. Kitts, like the Caribbean, just to play basketball. And it's fun to meet new people. The Philippines was the best experience for me because the people I was able to meet, the exposure I got, I was able to play with Jalen Green. T.A. Clark just won a championship for Virginia. Kamaka Hepa, he goes to Texas. Ron Harper, he goes to Rutgers. I played with a lot of good people, and playing in the Philippines just showed me how different basketball is across the world. And it was just good to get that exposure. It's the main sport in the Philippines. You got everybody playing basketball everywhere. You got kids playing in the streets without shoes, and you know, it's just fun for them. Like, they don't got anything, but they got basketball. That's like, it's just pure love for the game over there. I'm looking to grow as a basketball player, but also to like get my education. I'm trying to get a good job after college. The ball stops bouncing sometimes, so I'm trying to get my education, be able to graduate. I'm trying to do damage at Salisbury. I'm trying to get my name out there and just really kill. Did a lot of recruiting, hitting people up, trying to get a good team, and I feel like we're getting a good chemistry. We got a lot of good players. We're looking to kill people.
You can take a bunch of great players, but if they don't have chemistry and know each other and how they play, that's not going to matter when you get on the court.
So I'm excited. It's a good group. I think we got a lot of potential. We got a lot of shooters, and we can run up and down the court, which I'm excited about. That's what I like. And everybody just having fun with it. Nobody cares about how much points they score. We just worried about winning this game. That's what I like about this game. We're more like a unit.
How do you think mental health ties into basketball?
I love to emphasize about them having fun. If you take that away from a kid, he's just out there like a robot. He's out there doing what he thinks he's supposed to be doing instead of just letting it come natural and having fun. So the mental side is very, very crucial, you know, in all sports.
It shows you, yo. If you're going through some stuff, the adversity, sometimes basketball is always there. Mentality-wise, yo, I'm confident. I feel good about my game. And I know I got always something to work on.
Let's keep pushing, all right? Yo, hey, DC on three, Familia on six. 1, 2, 3.
DC.
4, 5, 6.
Familia.
Yeah, I'm coming for Jalen. I don't know if he, I hit him up. I don't know if he's going to be at NABA. He told me he's not going to be there, but if he's there, I'm coming for you, Jalen. I'm telling you right now.